And now, former governor of Imo State, Ikedi Ohakim, has withdrawn from the race to contest in the senatorial election next year. The frontline APC senatorial aspirant wrote to the state chairman of the party, citing personal reasons. The former aspirant said he came to the conclusion after consultations and review of recent events in the process of the primary. Mr. Ohakim also pledged his continued loyalty to the party.